Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is an Indian actress born on 1st November 1973 in Mangalore, Karnataka. Aishwarya was born to Krishna Raj Rai and Vrinda Rai. She also have an elder brother whose name is Aditya Rai, who chose his career as an engineer in Merchant Navy. She did her schooling in Aryavaidya Mandir High School in Santa Cruz, Mumbai. She joined Jai Hind College for 1 year and then she moved to Ruparel College in Matunga to finish her HSC studies. She trained in classical dance and music for 5 years during her teens. Her favorite subject was zoology, so she initially considered a career in medicine. Then with plans to become an architect, she enrolled at Rachna Sansad Academy for her architecture, but later gave up her education to pursue a career in modeling. In the 1994 Miss India pageant, she won second place behind Sushmita Sen and was crowned Miss India World, also winning 5 other subtitles including Miss Catwalk, Miss Miraculous, Miss Photogenic, Miss Perfect 10 and Miss Popular. With Sen representing India at the Miss Universe pageant, Rai's duties as the first runner-up included representing India in the rival Miss India World pageant, held that year in Sun City, South Africa. She went on to win the crown, where she also won the Miss Photogenic Award and Miss World Continental Queen of Beauty Asia and Oceania. Rai made her acting debut in 1997 with Mani Ratnam's Tamil film Iruvar, a semi-biographical political drama featuring Mohanlal, Prakash Raj, Tabu and Revathi. In 1999, Rai started in a romantic drama Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, which became a significant turning point in her career. Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam emerged as a major commercial success and Aishwarya won a Filmfare Award for the Best Actress. Aishwarya next took the leading role of Mansi, an aspiring singer in Subhash Ghai's musical Taal, alongside Akshay Khanna, Anil Kapoor, Amrish Puri and Alok Nath. After featuring in David Dhawan's slapstick comedy film Hum Kisi Se Kam Nahi, Rai appeared alongside Shah Rukh Khan and Madhuri Dixit in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's love saga Devdas, an adaptation of Sharad Chandra Chattopadhyay's novel of the same name. She played the role of Paro, the love interest of the protagonist. In 2003, Rai featured in two romantic dramas of Bollywood, her brother's production debut Dil Ka Rishta alongside Arjun Rampal and Rohan Sippi's Kuch Na Kaho alongside Abhishek Bachchan. Neither of these films fared well critically or commercially. She was later noted for her starring role in Rituparnash Ghosh's independent Bengali film Choker Bali, an adaptation of Rabindranath Tagore's novel of the same name. In late 2004, Rai garnered international recognition for her starring role opposite Martin Henderson in Gurinder Chadha's British film Pride and Prejudice, a Bollywood-style adaptation of Jane Austen's novel Pride and Prejudice. In 1999, Aishwarya started dating Bollywood actor Salman Khan. Later, Rai cited abuse, infidelity and indignity on the part of Khan as a reason for ending their relationship, to which Salman denied and said, "It's not true that I hate a woman," in Times of India article in 2009. Aishwarya next starred alongside Naveen Andrews and Miranda Richardson in Jagmundra's independent British drama Provoke. That same year, Rai starred alongside Ben Kingsley, Colin Frith and Thomas Sangster as the Indian warrior Meera in Doug Leffler's epic film The Last Legion. Aishwarya married Abhishek Bachchan in 2007. They announced their engagement on 14th January 2007 and then they got married on 20th April 2007. They married according to traditional Hindu rites of the Bunt community to which she belongs. The wedding held in private ceremony at Bachchan residence Pratiksha in Juhu, Mumbai. In 2009, Harold Zwart directed spy comedy The Pink Panther 2. Starring alongside Steve Martin, Jean Reno and Emily Mortimer, Rai portrayed the role of Sonia Solandris, a seductive criminology expert. After a 5-year sabbatical from film acting, Rai made a comeback with Sanjay Gupta's drama thriller Jazba, co-starring Shabana Azmi and Irfan Khan. She also became the first Indian female to be immortalized in wax at the world-famous Madame Tussauds Wax Museum in London. In 2016, Rai starred in Umang Kumar's biographical drama Sarabjit. The film is based on the life of Indian farmer Sarabjit Singh. As of May 2016, Rai is filming for Karan Johar's romantic drama Ae Dil Hai Mushkil alongside Ranbir Kapoor and Anushka Sharma. She still rules millions of hearts and we hope she keeps on giving graceful performances as ever.